Good morning. It's a new day, obviously, since the last time I saw you guys. Yeah, you know, things are going good. Very good, I'd say. Very good. So, today's video, what have I got? I got kind of like my accessories, because obviously I'm into powerlifting now. New words are being said. Fancy me. But, yeah, I've got pause squats and pause deadlift today. I've never done them before, but I'm very excited to do them. So, I wish you know, I'm just kind of getting my things ready for college, like my dinner and stuff, so yeah. This is what I've got so far. Bog standard, protein yogurt, only way to get a good pump, and pasta, the best food in the entire world, so that's good. And I need to fill this up and get my pre-workout, so that'll be fun to do. I've got a few pre-workouts. They're upstairs. Well, I've got like some of these drinks. I've got the Command drinks. I've got Alpha pre-workout. I've got this pre-workout as well, which is the one I'm taking today. It's actually pretty decent. Doesn't give you like that, you know, kind of energy tingly feeling that other pre-workouts do, but it helps you focus, which is really good. And next month, I actually have, October time or November time. I'm not fussed when it comes. I ordered Dave Trains' pre-workout as well. So I am very excited for that. Pre-ordered it, so hopefully I get a signed tub. It's very sunny, but also cold at the same time, so it makes no sense. But I've just been to my nan's for a shower, as I've been to college, had PE, but got a 4-hour break, like 2 hours left now, so yeah. So, as I was kind of saying, my hair's really annoying. What the bloody hell? As I was saying, I'm on my way back to college and I need my dinner. The tuna pasta, absolutely spectacular. So, I imagine I'll end up seeing you at the gym now. So, or taking pre-workout. So, I will see you then. Yes. Hello, you wonderful people. I finished college. It wasn't a bad day. I had PE, double IT. Pretty good. IT teacher let us out early, so. Dub man, what a dub man. So, I literally just got on the bus straight away. I had my pre-workout. Just come straight here, so, yeah. Like I said, I got pause squats and pause deadlift, which will be fantastic to do, as I cannot wait. Absolutely. Extravaganza, that's even a word. Let's get into the session, because I think that's the main reason why you're actually watching this video, is to see me lift some weight, so I will do that for you now. Sunny, but then at the same time it's cold. Makes no sense. I finished the pause deadlift. Went very good. I thoroughly enjoy them and can't wait to do them again. But damn. No, I'm gonna go to start up deadlift, so that'll be fun. No, it won't. No, it won't. I'm sure it'll be very enjoyable. I can't wait. Yes. I think it was like 105 or... I think it was 105 I was going up to. I got told to go up to by my coach, but... Yes, that was 85 on squat. And then I've done three sets, three of that. So, yeah, went well. And now I'm getting to deadlift, which... Very fun.
Stop.
To gym, it was a lovely session. Deadlift, I thought, like, because you have to pause, I kind of thought my form was gonna go a bit bad and not good, but all of them was really good. I was really happy, so I'll be looking forward to doing them next time. But in a few weeks, I'll end up hitting them, so that's lovely. Yeah, I'm gonna finish the video here because I'm gonna walk at home, which will be fun. So it was a good session. I thoroughly enjoyed it. Yep, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. If you haven't already, please subscribe and like, because that will mean a lot to me. It really will. So, for now, hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you in the next one.